हेलो एवरीवन, आई वेलकम बैक टू अवर पार्ट टू ऑफ अवर स्पार्क एडिशन। बिफोर गोइंग फॉर द पार्ट टू वीडियो ऑफ अवर स्पार्क एडिशन, काइंडली गो थ्रू द पार्ट वन। इफ यू डायरेक्टली गो टू द पार्ट टू ऑफ अवर स्पार्क एडिशन, इट इज नॉट सो इजी टू अंडरस्टैंड। देयरफॉर गो थ्रू ईच एंड एवरी वीडियोस। नाउ दीज प्रॉब्लम्स आर लिटिल बिट ट्रिकी, ओके? इट्स नॉट सो इजी टू सॉल्व these tricky problems without the proper concept. Okay, kindly observe now. I will go a little bit slow. 4 plus 3 is what? 7. 5 plus 4 is what? 9. Please listen carefully. Whenever you are getting a sum as 9 in between the digits, be very careful. Okay, whenever you are getting 9 in between digits, you should be very careful. Why? Because you see here, 6 plus 5 is what? 11. These two will generate carry, right? If you add 6 and 5, it will generate the carry. That carry will go for 5 and 4 also. 9 becomes 10. Therefore, these two will also generate the carry. Okay? This is only when you are getting 9 in the in-between numbers. Now, please observe. 4 plus 3 is what? 7. And 5 and 4 is 9, but this will generate the carry, right? Therefore, 4 plus 3 is 7. I will write it as 8. Okay, 5 plus 4 is what? 9. Since these two will generate the carry, 9 becomes 10. And 6 plus 5 is 11. I will write the end digit, that is 1. So answer for this question is 811. I will explain again. Please observe. 4 plus 3 is what? 7. 5 plus 4 is 9. Okay. And if you see the next digit, it is going to generate the carry. 9 becomes what? 10 if I write the end digit 0. 6 plus 5 is what? 11. If you write end digit is 1. Your answer is 701. No, your answer is what? 801. So where the mistake happened, you kindly observe now. I already told, whenever you are getting 9 in between any two digits, you should be very cautious. Okay. 4 plus 3 is what? 7. Observe the next digit, whether it is going to generate carry or not. 5 plus 4 is what? 9. So if you get 9, you cannot say whether carry is generated or not generated until unless you observe the next two digit, right? 6 plus 5 is what? 11. If these two digits is generating carry, that carry will go forward to next two digit also. Therefore, these two digit also will generate the carry. Therefore, now you observe, 4 plus 3 is what? 7. The next two digit is going to generate carry. 7 will become 8. 5 plus 4 is what? 9. But I have to see whether the next two digit is going to generate carry. Yes, therefore 9 becomes what? 10. I will write the end digit only. 6 plus 5 is what? 11. Write the end digit. Hope you have understood. Okay, we shall go for next problem also. 6 plus 5 is 11. And observe next two digit, it becomes 9 again. Whenever you are getting 9 in between some digits, you should be very careful and you should observe the next two digit. 9 plus 2 is going to generate carry. Therefore, 8 plus 1, that is 9, will also generate carry. When these two are generating carry, and this you have to increase the number by 1. 6 plus 5 is what? 11. Since the next number is going to generate the carry, 11, I will write it as 12. Then 8 plus 1 is 9, next two digit is going to generate the carry, 9 I will write 10, I will write the end digit only 0. 9 plus 2 is 11, I will write the end digit 1. So answer for this question is 1201. Please observe, I am going to explain very slowly now. 6 plus 5 is 11. Observe the next two digit, 9. Whenever you are getting 9, be very cautious and observe the next digits. 9 plus 2. 9 plus 2 will generate carry. Therefore, 8 plus 1 with that carry will also generate the carry. 6 plus 5 is 11. Since the next two digit is going to generate carry, 11 becomes what? 12, right? 12. Okay. 8 plus 1 is 9. Since the next digit is generating carry, 9 becomes 12, write only the end digit of 10, that is 0. Okay? Then 9 plus 2 is 11, write the end digit. So answer for this question is 1201. Now observe further. Next question. 9 plus 3. Okay, 9 plus 3 is 12. Observe next digit, it is 7 plus 2 is 9. whenever you are getting 9, you cannot tell whether that will generate carry or not until unless you observe the next two digit. 9 plus 5 is definitely generating carry for me. Since 9 plus 5 is generating carry, 7 and 2 will also generate carry. Okay, now you observe 9 plus 3 is 12. Next two digit is going to generate the carry. So 12 becomes what? 13. Okay, 7 plus 2 is 9. Next two digit is going to generate carry. Therefore, 9 becomes 10. I will write the end digit only 0. Then 9 plus 5 is what? 14. I will write the end digit. What is the answer? 1304. Now we shall go for next problem. 6 plus 1 is 7, 8 plus 1 is 9. Whenever you are getting 9, be very careful, observe the next digit. 6 and 7 is going to generate carry, therefore 8 and 1 is also generating carry. 6 plus 1 is 7, since next digit is generating carry, so 7 becomes 8. Then 8 plus 1 is 9, next two digit is going to generate carry, so 9 becomes what? 10. I will write the end digit only, that is 0. 6 plus 7 is what? 13. I am going to write the end digit. So answer for this question is 803. Just observe and solve. Got it? Okay. 5 plus 2 is 7. 6 plus 3 is 9. Be very careful. Okay. 6 plus 3 is 9. Therefore, I will observe next digit. 6 and 1 is not generating carry. Since they are not generating carry, 6 and 3 is also not generating carry. Okay. Now, 5 plus 2 is what? 7. 7. I told this is not generating carry, this is also not generating carry. Since these two are not generating carry, I will not increase the 7 by 1. I will write 7 as it is. Okay, then 6 plus 3 is what? 9. Next two digit is not generating carry, therefore I will write 9 as it is. Then 6 plus 1 is what? 7. The answer for this question is 797. Okay, further we shall solve one more problem. Kindly observe. 9 plus 5 is what? 14. Observe next two digit. It is 9. Be very careful. Whenever you are getting 9, observe the next two digit. 7 plus 8 is going to generate carry. If 7 and 8 is generating carry, that carry will go forward and this will generate also carry. Okay. 9 plus 5 is 14. Next digit is generating carry. Therefore, I will write 15. Then 8 plus 1 is 9. Next digit is going to generate carry. So 9 will become what? 10. I will write the end digit only. Then 7 plus 8 is what? 15. I will write end digit only. So answer for this question is 1505. That completes our part 2 of our Spark Addition. Later we will go for part 3 of our Spark Addition. Thank you. Hello everyone. I welcome back to the part 3 of our Spark Addition. Before going for the part 3, kindly go through part 1 and part 2. Okay. Now, in the part 3 of our Spark Addition, we shall solve 4 digits additions. Okay. Using Spark Addition, that is vilokanam through observation. Okay. Kindly observe. 5 plus 2, 7. Next 2 digits is not generating carry. Therefore, I will write 7 as it is. 2 plus 2, 4. Next 2 digits is not generating carry. Therefore, I will write 4 as it is. 4 plus 3 is 7. Next two digits is not generating carry. Therefore, I will write 7 as it is. 4 plus 3 is what? 7. Then 6 plus 3 is what? 9. If you get 9 at the end or at the beginning, no issue. Okay. Now, please observe the next problem. 6 plus 2 is what? 8. The next two digits is going to generate carry. Therefore, 8 becomes what? 9. Then 8 plus 4 is 12. Okay. Next two digits is not generating carry. Therefore, in 12, what is the end digit? 2. Right as it is. 3 plus 2 is what? 5. Next two digit is going to generate carry. Therefore, 5 becomes what? 6. Then, 7 plus 4 is 11. So, write the end digit. So, answer for this question is 9261. How I am solving this problem? Just through observation, right? Hence the name vilokanam. Vilokanam means what? Observation. Here, I am going little bit faster because you have already observed the last two videos. I have explained very slowly, right? Now, kindly observe the next question. 9 plus 6, what is 9 plus 6? 15. Next two digit is going to generate carry. Therefore, 15, I will write it as 16. Now, 8 plus 8, what is 8 plus 8? 16. Observe next two digit is not generating carry. Therefore, in 16, what is end digit? 6, write 6. Then, 4 plus 3 is 7. Next two digit is not generating carry. Write 7 as it is. Then, 4 plus 2 is what? 6. Write 6. The answer for this question is 16,676. See how quickly I am doing. Okay. Since I am explaining you, I will taking little bit time. If I can solve, I can do in seconds. Okay. Now, observe the next question. 6 plus 2 is what? 6 plus 2 is 8. Observe, next 2 digits is going to generate carry or not. Hence, since it is generating carry, 8 I will write it as what? 9. Okay, now 7 plus 3, what is 7 plus 3? It is 10. Okay, observe next 2 digits. 9 plus 6, what is 9 plus 6? 15. Since they are generating carry, you have to increase. 3 plus 7 is what? 10. 10 becomes what? 11. Then 9 plus 6 is what? 15. Next you observe, they are generating carry. 15 becomes what? 16, right? End digit only. Then 8 plus 6 is what? 14. End digit is what? 4. Okay, so answer for this question is 9164. Observe again. 6 plus 2 is 8. Since next 2 digit is generating carry, 8 becomes what? 9. Then 3 plus 7 is 10. Next 2 digit is going to generate carry. Therefore, 10 becomes 11. I will write the end digit only, that is 1. 6 plus 9 is 15. Since it is the next 2 digit is generating carry, 15 becomes what? 16. Right? End digit only. Then 8 plus 6. What is 8 plus 6? 8 plus 6 is 14. Write the end digit only, that is 4. Now observe next two problems. 6 plus 2. What is 6 plus 2? It is 8. Observe next 2 digits is going to generate carry or not? Yes, it is generating carry. Therefore, 8 becomes what? 9. Now, 7 plus 3. What is 7 plus 3? 7 plus 3 is 10. Okay. Observe next 2 digits is going to generate carry or not? 8 plus 1 is 9. I told you, whenever you are getting 9, you cannot tell it is going to generate carry or not until unless the next digit is going to generate carry or not. 9 plus 6. What is 9 plus 6? 15. 9 plus 15 is generating carry. That carry will go forward to this also. Correct? Now you observe. 6 plus 7 is 10. Next digit is going to generate carry. 10 becomes what? 11. Right? 1. Okay. Now, 1 plus 8 is what? 9. Next digit is going to generate carry. 9 becomes what? 10. Write the end digit. Then 6 plus 9. What is 6 plus 9? It is 15, right? 6 plus 9 is 15. Write the end digit. So answer for this question is 9105. Kindly observe. I will explain this again. What is 6 plus 2? 8. Next 2 digit is going to generate carry for me. Therefore, 8 becomes what? 9. Then 7 plus 3 is 10. Observe next digit is going to generate carry or not. 8 plus 1. Whenever you are getting 9 in between, you should be very careful. See, 9 you are getting. Whenever you are getting 9, you cannot tell, okay, whether it is going to generate carry or not until unless you observe the next 2 digit. 9 and 6 is going to generate carry. That carry will definitely go forward to this 8 plus 1. That 8 plus 1 along with carry will definitely generate the carry. Okay. 6 plus 2 is what? 8. Since next 2 digits is going to generate carry, I will write it as 9. Then 3 plus 7 is 10. Next 2 digit is already, we know that it is generating carry. So 10 becomes what? 11. Write the end digit. Okay, then 8 plus 1 is 9. Next 2 digit is going to generate carry. Therefore, 9 becomes what? 10. Write 0. Okay, then 9 plus 6 is what? 15. Write the end digit, that is 5. So, answer for that question is 9105. Kindly observe the next question. 5 plus 2 is what? 7. Observe next digit is going to generate carry or not. That is 5 and 4. 5 and 4 is what? 9. So whenever you are getting 9, be very careful. Again you observe next 2 digits. 5 and 4. Again 9. So whenever you are getting 9, you cannot tell. Correct? Whether it is going to generate carry or not. Then you observe the next 2 digits. 8 and 5. 8 and 5 is going to generate carry. Right? If these two generate carry, that carry will further go forward to this. If these two are generating carry, this carry will further go forward. Now these 3 digits is going to generate the carry. Got? 5 plus 2 is what? 7. Next 2 digit is going to generate carry. Therefore, 7 becomes what? 8. Then 4 plus 5 is 9. Next 2 digit is going to generate carry. 9 becomes what? 10. Then 5 plus 4 is 9. Next 2 digit is going to generate carry. 9 becomes what? 10. Then 8 plus 5. What is 8 plus 5? It is 13. So write the end digit. So answer for this question is 8003. Kindly observe this again. I am going to explain. 5 plus 2 is what? 7. Observe next digit. 5 and 4. 5 and 4 is what? 9. When I told you, whenever you are getting 9, be very cautious. Observe next 2 digit again. 5 and 4. Again 9. So be very cautious and go for next 2 digits. 8 plus 5 is 13. Generating carry. Since that is generating carry, it will go forward. Since these two are generating carry, it will go further. Okay. So all the 3 digits going to generate carry for me. 5 plus 2 is what? 7. Next 2 digits is going to generate carry. 7 becomes 8. 5 plus 4 is 9. The previous next 2 digits is going to generate carry. 9 becomes what? 10. 5 plus 4 is 9. Next 2 digits is going to generate carry. 9 becomes 10. Then 5 plus 8. What is 5 plus 8? 5 plus 8. Tell me. That is 13, right? So since it is generating carry, so 13, right? End digit is what? 3. So answer for this question is 8003. So we shall solve now 5 digits using this same technique.